This is gospel for the fallen ones locked away in permanent slumber, assembling their philosophies from pieces of